just like Dude's granddad. Yeah.
Come on. I'd bet they're after my back. Candy, can you see the captain?
Oh, yes! It's that old sea dog, Pine and Rainbow!
The son of a biscuit eater! Sprout, prepare for battle!
Right on, everyone. Let's get ready to attack.
Okay, everyone, hold on to something. Are we all ready?
Yeah!
Okay, Sprout. Don't worry, we'll try again.
Oh my goodness, the fire is back!
Kitty, prepare to return the fire.
Okay, Captain, fire!
Oh look, they're retreating!
Yes! We did it! Captain Rainbow's running scared!
Splendid work, group. Pirates, Misty, Mimi, Sprout.
Oh.
Go over the deck and check.
Have a snack.
Check to see if there's been any damage.
Aye, aye, Captain.
And then I can have a snack.
Then you can have a snack.
Thank you.
I swear all the things you had.
Oh, I know. But I think we are feeling a little bit peckish, Captain.
Might I suggest we all do a spot of fishing and catch ourselves some dinner?
That's a great idea, but why don't we do that with Ken? While me and Pip go below deck and try and work out exactly where this island is.
Okay, come on, let's do some fishing. What's up, Candy?
Well, we're on a ship, right? And we're going to catch some fish.
Right? Yes, so? That was supposed to be a joke. Come on, let's grab our rod. You can go there, and I shall go here.
Okay. I still don't get it.
Be careful, Candy.
I understand.
Oh, Candy, let us make a wish. How we're gonna catch ourselves some fish? We've got our rod. We'll drop in our line. And everything will be just fine.
Come on in, but let's hurry up. Everyone wants some food to start.
Just think how great
it will be
when we've got some more tea.
Yippee! Oh, I've got a tug on the line.
Oh, quick, let's reel it in.
Let's go reel it in.
Oh, how we love fishing.
Let's both reel it in. Let's reel it our sea.
Hard Hannigan song.
Mackerel, tuna in a bowl.
Let's reel in our sea.
Oh, it's an old boat.
Never mind, Candy. Let's have another try.
Okay.
I wonder what else we will get. A seaweed covered fishing net.
I hope it's not a rusty old brolly.
What about
a shopping trolley? A steering wheel or a garden gate?
Yes, but wouldn't it be so great
if we reeled in for all to see?
A huge fish for our tea!
Yippee!
What was the tug on the line?
Let's both reel it in.
Oh, how we love fishing.
Let's both reel it in. Let's reel in our tea.
Oh, Hannigan song.
Mackerel, tuna in a bowl.
Let's reel in our tea.
Oh, darn. It's a license plate.
Oh, dear. We're not very good at fishing, are we? The gang aren't going to be very happy.
You can say that again.
Well, the gang aren't going to be very happy.
Candy, can you go tell the others that there's nothing for dinner?
Okay.
And I shall check the map. Right. We are here. North.
Yes,
it's all very confusing. Hi. I know a cool pirate sea shanty all about a seagull. Simon the seagull was 300 years old. He knew tales that had never been told. Of islands lost that treasure the same. Neither one to be seen again. Yo, ho, ho, how jolly was he? There really was no mystery. And yo, ho, ho, how jolly was he? The island lay beneath the sea.
That's it! The island lay beneath the sea! We must go west!
Oh dear! Oh!
What happened?
Bird lost the map!
You what?
I didn't lose the map.
Oh, thank heavens for that.
For being totally clear about the situation, it was taken from me.
Lost, taken, it still means you don't have it, bud.
Well, in a nutshell, I suppose, all things considered, you'd be correct, but...
Oh, well, we're never going to get to Treasure Island now!
Yeah, we're never going to find the treasure either.
Yeah, but you...
Well, I was recalling an old pirate sea shanty all about a wise old seagull who knew the longitudes and latitudes of a lost island. Then all of a sudden along came the seagull.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I bet you just dropped over the side, Miss Hickory.
Oh, I've got something.
No, missing about the sea shanty.
So, well, there's
the
one in charge
of. Oh, come on, Misty. You don't need to punish me. It's only an accident.
And I should walk the plank!
Right! How can I get the collar on the lead then?
Not walk the plank like you must have your
rainbow. No. He means he has to walk the plank until he falls into the sea!
Oh, but that's so going to ruin your hair! Come on, I'll have that. Come on, get! Get!
This way?
Candy. I won gold on the 200 meter crawl.
Oh, God. Come on, now, listen. We're asking, can you swim?
Look, on the count of three. One, two.
What if he gets his watch wet?
Chance. Waterproof to the depth of 10 kilometers.
Oh, Bard. I know you're clever, but Candace is trying to help you.
I don't need help.
It's a good thing to walk the plank.
Now, Missy, we know you want Bud to be punished, but we really don't. So I'm going to ask the boys and girls. Mums and dads, boys and girls, do you think Bud should be punished?
No!
Oh, I don't care what I think. I'm the one in charge. Here, take that!
Oh, no!
That's Missy!
Thank you, Octopus. Bye! Now, where could that treasure be? Hey, boys and girls, do you see the treasure anywhere? Where? Oh, perfect! The gang are going to be absolutely ecstatic! Bye, boys and girls!
Bud has gone for a really, really long swim.
Hey, gang! Why did the octopus cross the ocean?
Don't know!
Why did the octopus cross the ocean?
So we can get to the other side!
Other side! Yeah?
Yeah? Yeah.
I'm feeling sorry for myself.
Now, the right place is in that
hat. Soggy, but not so sorry.
No!
It's been ages.
And look,
all I've found.
Treasure! Oh, I don't believe it.
Where? How?
According to my calculations, Treasure Island had to be around here somewhere.
But it wasn't.
You know, this was puzzling me. Until I recalled an old pirate sea shanty all about a sunken island, and then it all became clear.
So, the treasure was down there all the time?
Yep, he had sunken into the sea.
And speaking of islands, I can see land.
We must have drifted back home.
You know what that means, Captain, don't you?
Yes.
Boys and girls, can you see the treasure?
Wait,
it's in the water.
Is it? Misty!
Yes?
Do you happen to know where the treasure is?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, I don't see no treasure.
Try the other hand.
Okay, guys, look! I found the treasure!
Yeah! Thank the jolly Roger for that.
Captain Nefto would be so chuffed. We found his treasure. In fact, he'd be so happy, he'd dance!
Yeah!
Enjoy the rest of your stay with us here at